Hey gang, hey everybody. Today is October 19th and we've got a few additions to our family, kindly donated by Kobe and Alicia from Fort Myers. And what we got here are about 2 foot, a little over redtail, the alligator gar, long nose gar, and the tiger shovelnose redtail hybrid. We have just finished acclimating them and they're gonna go into the tank. Two of them are gonna go into the redtail catfish tank, the 4500, and the other two are gonna go in the other one. So we'll shoot the release later. Tail. Alicia's done a great job transporting them because they were not breathing too quickly and they came pretty calm with minimal damage, or no damage. I'm gonna use a pillowcase to be the gentlest on them. How does it compare to the 3.5 foot female? Looks like she could gulp him, right?
Right.
That's our biggest female, alpha female.
It just went black.
It just
went black.
It's still shooting.
Oh.
Yeah, you just don't see what you're shooting, but it's still shooting. I'll cut it out. Alright. Yeah, all three of the other ones are going to have to go into the smaller community. Because they're too small, I think, and too vulnerable to go in. So go in with the big cats, they can hurt them. There's a gator gar. It's about 22 inches. Don't bite me. Gars are biters. They like biting even things they cannot eat or swallow. That's the problem with farming bikes, gars, or big gars, or anything else. So this is a test. Hold on. Also, gars produce nasty smell when they're caught to dissuade the potential predator from eating them. Goes over there. I'll shoot me, shoot the fish. You see me plenty. Don't nobody care what I look like. Right, hybrid. It looks pretty nice. Most hybrids have a problem with their snout. It's starting to curve down with age, which is a known genetic defect in them. They're not supposed to exist. They're man-made fish, made for food in South America. And then whatever they call as underperformers, runts and dinks, that's what we get in our ornamental fish tray. Off it goes. They always look bigger from you look at them from above. When they get into the tank, they look smaller. But the fish are usually, in the tank, they appear smaller than they are. Every time I pull out a fish, it's usually by a few inches to even half a foot longer than I thought it was. And the last but not least is the long nose. This is the first one in our old collection, so that's a welcome addition of a new species, which we don't have. We have Florida gar, tropical gar, gator, and now we're going to have a long nose. Come on, baby. Yeah, he doesn't want to go there. Okay, maybe you're going to go like this. Okay, those are our four additions. That's the gator gar that just went in there. And the tweezy, I call them. Tweezers. Long nose.
Is there any other guy down there? There he is.
That's another newcomer right there.
Should I get up and film from above?
Well, that's good. Just put from here. Good, thank you, Carlos.